Mr. Bear. Mr. Gus. Berkeley. Hanky. The crew. Hey, Major Bear. Flip or flop?
Folks, Frank Ragnow here, Grizzly Man Outdoors. It's it's day 12 of quarantine. Let's check in on how everybody's doing. Jack? Looks like Jack's heading to use some more of that toilet paper that's ran out. This is my mother. What are your thoughts on the corona? And how's your quarantine going? Oh, she's got good spirits.
Peachy.
Maddie?
I know.
All right, Lucy, what are your thoughts on the corona so far? How are you handling the quarantine?
Just peachy.
Gussie? How's it going, Gussie? Major Bear? He's always a happy spirit. Hanky, always happy. All right, what's up? Hey, guys. Frank Ragnow here from Grizzly Man Outdoors, and this is my dream boat. Yeah, you know, the corona's got some tough times right now. People are quarantined, social distancing, staying away from everything. So I've been working on my boat. I figured I'd show you guys my boat. It's a Ranger 2080 multi-species, my dream boat. First thing I bought when I got drafted. Let's take a look. First things first, rod locker. Fully loaded and ready for Lake St. Clair, baby. Cooler. Come on up. This is where I store some of my tackle. Soft plastics, craws, flukes, worms, creatures, frog baits, jerk baits. This is another cooler, but you know what? I've got too much tackle, so come on, open up. What's going on? Oh, there we go. Stick baits, drop shot, Ned rigs, walleye jigging, Detroit River, tubes, love fishing tubes. Tubes and Ned rigs for smallmouth, that's heaven right there, folks. Put that back. Okay. All right. Oh, sorry, camera. Maddie behind the camera, thanks for filming, Maddie. Over here, some more tackle. As you can see, we got the, what do we got here? Lipless cranks, swim bait jigs, normal jig heads, more swim bait jig heads, shallow cranks, medium diving, or square bills, whopper ploppers, love whopper plopper jigs, spinner baits, medium diving crank banks, some Senkos, top waters. We're all rigged up. We got the Panoptix live scope system in there. That is deadly. Right here we got the bait locker. Not being used right now. More bait. Check up front here, we got the Makota Altera going. We got Lowrance HDS9. Thinking about upgrading to Garmin. I'm a bad fisherman and the Garmin live scope is sick. Up front, in the console here, we're rocking a Lowrance HDS12, I believe. I installed the Garmin Panoptix this summer. Game changer, absolute game changer. Boom, scales, sunglasses.
What's that?
Map. Safety kit, all the essentials. You need this in Canada and Ontario, so I use it. Altera, wireless baby. Boom. Running that thing back here wherever I want to go. Sick. sure. Oh, don't forget, more bait stuff. This is where I keep my terminal tackle because it's easier to access. It's right in the middle of everything. Go back here, take a shot of this.
Where's the man out of doors, baby?
Yeah. All right, and here, probably, this is the live well, but more storage, swim baits. Measure that big fish. I catch fish usually bigger than this, so it's unusual to me, but for the normal folks, it's great. We're rocking the Evinrude 250 motor. Let me tell you, I get going pretty fast out there with that bad boy, and it's pretty sweet. Yeah, this is my dream boat. I got a net here. What else we got, folks? That's about it, folks. Thanks for watching.